One Championship is heading to Ho Chi Minh City in the beautiful country of Vietnam for the very first time on September 6th. And to make it even more spectacular, we are gonna have a complete show featuring One Super Series athletes. It is gonna be excitement nonstop from bell to bell. The Vietnamese have this incredible culture that really truly appreciates the martial arts, and they love their stand-up martial arts. They love kickboxing, they love Muay Thai, and to have a complete show featuring One Super Series athletes, this is gonna be something truly special.
It's all Muay Thai and kickboxing. It is going to be insane. This is the first time ever that one of our cards has been entirely made up of One Super Series striking. What does that mean? It means that in Ho Chi Minh City on September 6th, we are going to see the greatest strikers on the planet. So many of them world champions in kickboxing, in Muay Thai, in karate, in kung fu, in boxing, and a whole lot more are gonna throw down under One Super Series rules to determine who is the best of the best.
Ik denk dat kickboksen eigenlijk gewoon, ja, het is gewoon een compleet sport. Het boksen, het trappen, het is gewoon compleet. Dan het MMA, het grondgevecht. Ik denk dat je met kickboksen gewoon meer aan het werk bent. Ja, ik denk toch het actie. Ik denk eigenlijk dat het actie gewoon geweldig vindt om te zien. Dat iemand in knock-out gaat, daar komen ze uiteindelijk voor, denk ik.
Striking is enjoyable because it's easily understood by all the fans. Everybody knows what to look for when fighters are standing on both legs. Once it goes down to the ground, then you need a little more knowledge to understand what's going on.
When you see a knockout, it's always the highlight reel you're waiting for. It's something deep inside us, something primal in us as human beings, that I think dates back to the dawn of time. That to see one human being knock out another and do it in a highlight reel fashion, burns a fire in us, stirs an electricity inside of us. It's pure excitement. There's nothing more exciting in the combat world than seeing a great knockout.
We have to get a good shot to get the KO. So when it lands, beautiful shot, it's fun thing. Even the fighter, we all looking for the KO.
We are gonna see so many knockouts. We're gonna see so many great techniques, elbows and knees and jumping round kicks and big knockout punches. It is going to be electrifying come September 6th in Ho Chi Minh City, our first ever entire One Super Series card.